Good afternoon, TikTok and YouTube. Today, I'm gonna be playing Red Dead 2 a little bit. It's not no tutorial or nothing. I'm just goofing around with the game. Trying this, a little something new this time. Like I said, it's not no game control. On the hot day, I'm just messing around with the game, trying to upload new videos for my YouTube channel.
Thank you.
Now, like I said, y'all, I'm not no gamer. This channel may seem boring. I'm just horsing around with the game. But if you like the video, please like and subscribe.
Thank you. Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
And your God has finally deserted you. What are you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us force liquor down his throat. Friend, I just wanted to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither. But seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside and do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place? Oh, that seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, Barbara. I don't mean to spoil your fun. I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, River, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot priest wandering about?
Sure, we saw him. Smelt him and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Y'all look kind of crazy, mister.
Oh, you have no idea.
With me. Thank you.
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there's
that?
There's a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
show up.
Snake your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky.